What's up, guys? My name is Adam. Welcome to my channel, Never Sponsored. And the reason I called it Never Sponsored is, you know, I watch a lot of reviews on YouTube, whether they be tech, you know, alcohol, movies, and sometimes I just get a bit suspicious that perhaps the reason certain reviewers are rating stuff so highly is because maybe they're sponsored by the product that they are reviewing. So I named my channel Never Sponsored, so you know that any product, whether it's a movie, a video game, something tech related, alcohol like today, you know that I'm not sponsored by that brand, company, product, whatever. So what am I reviewing today? Today I will be reviewing Howler Head Whiskey. I believe it's made by, or like, you know, I believe it's Dana White's whiskey, the president of the UFC. I saw him marketing it a lot. I saw the Nelk boys marketing it a lot.
Let's go, Python! Let's go! Let's go, Python! Yabo! Yabo! Yabo!
I saw the Nelk boys marketing it a lot, so I figured I would give it a go. So yes, I did fall for product placement. And basically the back, I'll read it real quick. It says, Howler Head Monkey Spirit, bananas gone crazy. Yeah, that's right. We said bananas blended with the finest Kentucky straight bourbon whiskey we could get our paws on. You've got a kick of oak, a whirl of sweetness, and some straight from the jungle bananarama goodness. Some people said we were monkeying around. They said convention is not to be trifled with. We heard them. There are whole cities full of people not trifling with convention. For the rest of us, welcome to the jungle. Bananas gone crazy. So let's give it a taste. I already poured it in ice, which maybe is not the best. Let me try it straight first. So here is Howler Head. I was about to call it Monkey's Paw. Here is Howler Head straight up. Immediately delicious. Wow. Immediately fantastic. You get a slight burn from the whiskey, and then that banana flavor comes in real nice. It's not, let me put this back. It's not medicinal like you might expect a flavored alcoholic beverage to be. But no, very nice, very light. You get a slight burn from that whiskey, and then the banana flavor comes in through, but it's a nice light. It's not overpowering at all, or like sickly sweet like you may expect. But now let's try it over ice. I like a big rock. I like a big rock. So I got it in a big rock. I don't know how much this is, maybe a double. It looks bigger because of the ice, but bottoms up. Okay. I mean, it still tastes fantastic. I think I might prefer it without ice, to be honest. Like, the chill is really nice. It cools your throat. But for some reason, I don't know if it's because of the slight watering down, but it's almost a bit sweeter cold. Let me take another sip. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's delicious, but I really think I prefer it straight up without a rock, to be honest with you. I will definitely be buying this again. 5 bananas out of 5. Monkey see, monkey do. I'll definitely be buying this again for sure. I mean, it is delicious. Like I said, it's not overly sweet. It's not medicinal tasting. And I mean, you've probably seen Steve will do it, chug it.
Let's go, Piper! Let's go!
It seems to be like a good party whiskey. You can sip it if you'd like, but I think it'd be very easy to chug and get drunk off with a few friends at a party. the price where I live, it was $24.99, so not bad at all, especially compared to other whiskeys. Like, usually I drink like Gentleman Jack, or I really like Woodford a lot, but I'm gonna be honest, I've never had a flavored whiskey before, but this, obviously because of the banana flavoring, it tastes much better than like Woodford Reserve or Jefferson Reserve or Gentleman Jack, but it blows the competition out of the water, and I'm not even kidding. Like, I really enjoy whiskey, but next time I pick up a bottle, after I finish that, of course, I'll probably pick up another bottle of Howler Head, because it's easy to drink, it tastes fantastic, and it goes down very smooth, almost a little too smooth. Like, I can see myself drinking way too much of this way too fast. But that's my review of Howler Head whiskey. Let me know if you picked up a bottle of Howler Head, what you think. I'm very curious to hear what other people think of the drink. And once again, this has been Never Sponsored, where I will review a plethora of different things, probably mostly like alcohol, and I'm a big fan of movies, so I'd also like to start reviewing movies. But if you enjoyed this video, please, you know, let me know. And if you'd like, please like and subscribe, and let me know if there's anything that else you'd like me to review. And yeah, thanks for watching.